First, is the NHS good enough at treating young people with eating disorders? Not according to Cat Pugh from Putney, who waited 10 months for treatment before being told she wasn't thin enough to get help. She now hopes to change doctors' attitudes through a film made with the help of Fixers, a campaign that gives young people a voice.
I'm Cat Pugh, I'm 24 and from Putney. I've suffered with an eating disorder since the age of 11. I believe that there are serious problems with the NHS because people like myself have struggled to get the treatment that they desperately need. My Fixers project is campaigning for people suffering with eating disorders to access treatments early.
Although low, you are still at what we would consider a healthy weight. Unfortunately, you do not meet our criteria.
With Fixers, I've made a film which I aim to show to health executives and ministers and MPs to raise awareness of the importance of early intervention. The film is based loosely on my own experiences. I'm very passionate about music, and it's also one of my coping mechanisms with my eating disorder. I relapsed in my 20s and I turned to access help through the NHS. After 10 months, I finally received an assessment, only to be told that I wasn't ill enough to receive even outpatient treatment. I found the response incredibly triggering. So what am I going to do? Lose weight, of course.
Beat knows from our own research that 40% of people who suffer from eating disorders have been told by their GP that their BMI is not low enough for them to have treatment. What many people will do is actually starve themselves or restrict their intake so much so that their weight is low enough to be treated. To be told to go away because they're not ill enough could lead to more deaths.
I was offered the government-funded 8-week therapy programme, but with a condition like an eating disorder, that simply isn't enough. What I'd like to see is a medium-term option to intervene before a relapse becomes a crisis, so a shorter-term inpatient support. For me, early intervention in eating disorders is a no-brainer.
When I went to the doctor, she basically told me that I wasn't thin enough to get treatment straight away, I wasn't sick enough, and that I should just deal with it until something came up, which ended up being a year later. It kind of motivated the eating disorder because I'd been trying so hard to fight against it, and I just thought, well, what's the point? I felt like I had to just give in to it and let myself get worse for them to take me seriously enough and to speed up the process of getting help.
I hope that more health executives will realise the importance of early intervention. The ultimate win from my film will be that more people can recover from their eating disorder.
Well, that Fixers film from Cat Pugh from Putney. And we've had a statement from NHS England in response. Dr Jacqueline Cornish said, it is important that young people are able to speak out and ask for help when they think they need it, to feedback to services about their care and help develop the services they receive. NHS England is encouraging commissioners and service providers to talk to young people and their families and carers to help shape services for the future.